I've come out to the Elco Australia factory in Dandenong, Victoria, because Elco has just put into production its brand new Enduro X suspension system. Now, this suspension system is available to be fitted to caravans all around the country. We're going to take a closer look inside to see what it's all about. Now, I am in the Elco factory at the moment, so it's a little bit noisy, but I did want to tell you that one of the key improvements on the Enduro X system over the Outback is very much in the way that it's designed. You've got two pieces of pressed metal and they come together sort of like a clamshell, and that makes it particularly strong and light. In fact, this arm is lighter than the suspension arm found on the Outback system. Now, this is an innovation of the Elco engineers. There's nothing else like it on the Australian market, and it's even finished in a special e-coat to protect it from things like chips and rust. Another thing to know about the Elco Enduro X suspension system is that it comes with a forged bolt-on stub axle. This provides two adjustable ride heights and of course increased strength as well. Now, in the unlikely event that you ever need to replace the stub axle, well, it's nice to know that you can do that as well. Importantly, Enduro X is designed to be compatible with all of Elco's safety technology, including of course ESC and the brand new tow assist ABS braking package. And if you want to fit your caravan with airbags down the track or even disc brakes, not a problem with this system. It also comes with maintenance-free bushes and a dual shock absorber setup. Now, these are Elco's premium shock absorbers, which the company has tested and proven to provide excellent heat dissipation in all Australian conditions, including off-road. Effectively, it's one arm to suit all different chassis types and configurations. From the caravan manufacturer's point of view, it means they have to stock less kit variations, and ultimately, it just makes it much easier to store and install. Here we have the pressed metal suspension arms, all welded together and ready to be finished off with that special e-coat protection that I mentioned. Look, certainly nothing wrong with that tube steel design, and we can see one of those here in this robotic welder here at Elco. But to me, the lightweight pressed metal design seen on the Enduro X represents a clear evolution. Now, this is the robotic welder that welds together those two pieces of pressed metal to form the arm. It's amazing. Now, the thing about Elco is that they're always innovating, coming up with new designs and new products to suit Australian travellers. And obviously, the quality is there as well. I mean, their products are fitted to tens and tens of thousands of caravans and camper trailers and motorhomes around Australia. And when it comes to the Enduro X system, well, they even provide a 5-year warranty. So that's a very quick look behind the scenes at Elco Australia, and of course a look at the brand new Enduro X suspension system that's available to be fitted to new caravans around the country right now. So look, why not have a chat to your dealer, your caravan manufacturer, and they'll be able to help you out.